Kids are very excited to open Christmas presents from Grandpa and Grandma Shirley. That one is to Julia. So Julia got an easel for Christmas. And it's got all the little pockets in the side there for all your paints and your paint brushes. And the other side.
Crayons.
Well, this is a chalkboard. Do we use crayons on chalkboards?
No.
Thank you. Good girl. All right, so this is Jacob and Julia. We've got the gifts from Grandpa and Grandma Shirley. And Julia, which one are you going to open first? You going to open that one?
I think I'd open this one.
Better. Thank you.
I always wanted this.
What is it, Jacob?
This is the official Batman This is the official Batman. Batman's hanging thing.
Oh, the ghost.
This is the best.
Yes, I am the best. It's the best. It's the best. It's the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very, very much. Wait, Grandma!
Yeah.
Thank you, wait, Grandma! I choose
this one.
Okay.
This is from Grandma and Grandma Shirley.
All right.
I wonder where it's going to be.
Julia, I have paints downstairs, so we can put them into your easel. It's a pinball machine. A Spider-Man pinball machine. So you guys have something to play with until dinner. Then maybe we can show Grandpa and Grandma Shirley and Great-Grandma how some of these toys work, hey?
Thank you, Grandma and Grandma Shirley!
Thank you, you guys!
Oh, and thank you, Great-Grandma, for the big thing you did. That man came.
All right.
Those were my two best presents ever! Thank you!
That was the biggest one
of the open. So Julia's made a very beautiful picture. We got all our chalk out. And we'll get the paints out next. Or maybe tomorrow. Jacob is working on getting his bat cave all set up.
I don't know how this works.
I'm sure you'll figure it out, Jacob. So they're busy at work while Dad and Mom figure out what to have for dinner because we forgot to take something out.
I'm going to open my presents now. Wait, I got Grandpa, Julie. What is this?
Read it.
It is a magnet.
Someday magic.
Oh, magic. Oh, magic. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Give us Julia.
Thank you, Mom and Grandpa, Julie.
Someday in a world where men are free.
Maybe it comes into my car.
It's a karaoke machine.
It looks like that. Thank you, Grandma Shirley. I love you.
Magic.
Ready, Jake.
Whoa.
Opening presents. Round two. Bing, bing, bing.
Round four.
Round four.
Hello. How you doing? It's Jacob. It's Jacob's sonny.
Put back in here.
And Julia. Okay. Now I'm going to open up presents. I can't wait to see what it is. Oh, two large wrapping paper. Shit. What is that? Oh, God.
Okay, let's hear you, Jake. What do you think of your drum set, Jake? Very good, Jake. What do you think of it? What do you think of it?
Well, I love it.
Okay, so we have really Julia's room set up for her baby. And she's just getting baby put into her car seat right now. That's okay, you can change her later. That's good. So let's show Grandpa and Grandma Shirley what this little set can do. Yeah, is it time to feed her? Not time to feed her. Is it time to take her for a walk?
She's going for a nap right now.
She's gonna go for a nap right now. Okay. Oh, she wants to swing? Okay, so we have to turn this around. Can I let your baby, please? Thank you. There, remember we use the straps. Now she can swing. Very nice. Is it time to take her for a walk? Can we show Grandpa and Grandma Shirley how we can put her into the stroller?
Yep.
With her car seat and everything. Oh, maybe we should show how we feed her first because we have the tray right there. So I'll spin this around once you get it off. And just, there we go. I spun it around. Go ahead. So on the top bar.
That one, the very top.
Mm-hmm. Slide it over. There we go. Okay. Yeah, and get her tray. There we go. Oops. Oh, it's all right. I'm sure it's happened to more than one parent. So we just need to push it on all the way. There we go. Perfect. There we go. So now Julia can feed her. Good, good. There, get her arm out. When Jacob and Julia were babies, they would try to stick their feet out of the top. Oop. Okay, and now she can go. We're gonna put her, gonna take her for a stroll. Well, the car seat fits in there too, right? That's fine. Julia's all ready to go. That was a great gift. She's all set up.
Merry Christmas, baby. You sure did treat me nice. Ooh, Merry Christmas, baby. Sure did treat me nice. Gave me that love for Christmas. Now I'm living in paradise.